anything challenges, we continue to suffer the most. We are therefore here with solutions and experiential lessons from Mama Africa. We look forward to have our concerns, priority, and contributions captured in the summit's outcome document. Is that a lovely declaration?